Oxford Bibliographies is a great resource to start your research for Religion 325H5. You will find a link to Oxford Bibliographies in the description of this video below. The entries in Oxford Bibliographies are annotated bibliographies that link to primary and secondary sources. Keep in mind that for this assignment, you need secondary, not primary sources. Use Oxford Bibliographies to find sources for your research and cite to those sources. Do not use Oxford Bibliographies itself as a source. Do not cite to it. Keep your keyword searches simple. Let's imagine that you are interested in Zoroastrian along with Jewish and Christian apocalyptic texts from the 1st and 2nd centuries of the Common Era. Let's type APOCALYP with an asterisk at the end of the stem into the search box. Put the asterisk onto the stem of a word to retrieve all forms of the word. Apocalypse, apocalyptic, apocalyptical, apocalypticism. You will retrieve all of the articles that mention some form of the word apocalypse. Some of the articles are listed under subjects that fall outside of the scope of interest for this example. Over on the left-hand side are a complete list of subjects. Let's click Clear All to deselect them. Now you can browse the list and select the ones that relate to your scope of interest. For this example, let's click Biblical Studies and Jewish Studies. Scroll down to the bottom and click Apply. Now we just have the articles with the subjects Biblical Studies or Jewish Studies, and they are sorted by relevance. The top result is the article Apocalyptic Literature. Let's click that to open the article. You can navigate the article using the headings listed under In This Article on the left-hand side of the screen. Click the black triangle twice to expand for the full list of headings. Keep in mind that you want secondary sources that analyze primary sources rather than primary sources. Skip anthologies as well, since these are collections of primary sources. Let's click on the heading Social Contexts. Read the titles and the annotated descriptions of the resources to see if any interest you. To access the resources through the library, click the little plus sign next to Find This Resource. Then click Get It UTL. You will be directed to the library website. Let's look at the library record for Graba's article, The Social Setting of Early Jewish Apocalypticism. If the record shows full text availability and a blue hyperlink, then that means you can open the resource and read it online. If you have any questions, you can contact your liaison librarian or reach out to research specialists by clicking Reference and Research Help, and you'll find hours to meet with us in person at the library or using the online chat.